What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the fame, and Josh Duggar looks fixated with his laptop at family event in sinister resurfaced video after his child porn arrest. Duggar, old friend, Jacob Wilson, bashes Jim Bob for supporting Josh's porn case, told to stop covering for son Josh Duggar. Josh Duggar was seen looking fixated with his laptop at a family event in a newly resurfaced video from 2019. Josh, who was arrested on child porn charges this month, was spotted staring at his screen while his family members sang a hymn around him at the Duggar compound. Counting on Fans uncovered the video from February 2019 in Josh's sister Jana's Instagram story highlights titled, Home. The clip showed Josh sitting on a bar stool at the kitchen counter of the family's Arkansas mansion. He was seen looking intently at his laptop while dozens of his family members sang May the Lord, Mighty God to the tune of Edelweiss. His siblings, their partners, their children and his parents Michelle and Jim Bob were seated on couches and tables around him singing away. One eagle-eyed Reddit user uncovered the video, claiming Josh always appeared to be on his laptop or phone. One user claimed the video was uncomfortable to watch, while another called the footage off-putting in light of the new charges that have been brought against Josh. Duggar, old friend, Jacob Wilson, bashes Jim Bob for supporting Josh's porn case ever since his first accuse. At this time, every reality fan knows about Counting on Fame Josh Duggar's case. The other speculation which has been bubbling up ever since Josh's arrest is that Jim Bob is the one who is paying for Josh's legal fees. And recently, one of Jim Bob's old friend's son took it to Instagram and asked Jim to stop paying for his son's legal fees. Clark's son Jacob Wilson openly talked about how the Duggar family has kept Josh's case under the covers for several years. Jacob openly slammed Jim Bob for his support to his pervert son, Josh Duggar. Jacob slams Josh Duggar, stating him to be a pervert. Jacob Wilson is the son of Clark Wilson, one of the Duggar family's oldest friends. He has known and been with Duggar for years. Jacob was rumored to have at least attempted to court Jana Duggar back in the day, but it seems that never came to fruition. And Jacob recently posted a video on his Instagram to share some details about Jim Bob and his son Josh. Duggar's old friend claims Josh Duggar to be a pervert. However, he does not blame other members of the Duggar family to be the same. Jacob stated that many Duggar members are a good person and he gets angry whenever people speak ill of them. However, Josh Duggar is just the opposite of his family. Jacob further added, Josh Duggar is a pervert. I have known that for years. Jacob recorded the video as the message for Jim Bob and Counting on Fans. He wanted people to know that Josh has always been the accuser and the entire family knew it from before. Jacob slams Jim Bob for supporting Josh in his ill deed. Jacob Wilson records the video as the message for Jim Bob, although he had some marks on his face, as a result of a fight with his brother. He wants the reality star to quit standing up for Josh. Jacob claimed Jim to be paying for his son's legal fees. However, Jacob himself is not certain about it, and that's just his guess. Well, this is not it. Jacob let the fans know that he covered up for Josh years back when this thing started. Jacob even claimed to be there when Josh's family covered his ill deeds for the first time. He said, I was there, my dad was your pastor. Jacob Wilson wanted Jim to back off from supporting his son and let him face the repercussion of all he has done. Jacob continuously uses the P word. He says, Josh got kids, and he has videos and pictures of other kids that are his kids' age. That's not okay. Jacob does not think that the Duggar family's name is worth getting stained with Josh's disgusting activities. Jacob also knows that Duggar has done a lot of things for his family, but he needs to stand against Josh's case as it pisses him off. Well, it surely does piss the fans as well. Jacob also quoted Bible as, it's better for a millstone to be tied around your neck, and to be thrown in the sea. Indeed, he wants to let the Duggar family stand away and let Josh face the repercussion of his deed. By the end of the video, Jacob claims to know that Josh is guilty. He even knows that Josh Duggar knows it. Right now, you guys, I want to know what you think about this news. Share all your thoughts in the comment section below. Bye, guys.